We will record. I think it sounds like he effectively got 90 days.
90 days.
90 days with 5-year probation.
Over his head.
Not exactly probation. I don't think he got any probation.
The point is that if he screws up, then he gets the remainder.
And
you can bet they're basically going to have him watched wherever he may go. Like the old song, I will follow you wherever you go.
90 days.
With the rest of the spectrum. Meaning if he screws up, he gets the rest.
But his 90 days starts when?
They said it was concurrent. So I would think that the 90 days begins now and like is counting towards
sort of with time, so he has 60 days.
Yeah.